Evil conquering!
Aware of no adeptus by such a name.
So he is a fraud! Wow! We'll continue this discussion later. You should focus on your battle for now.
Thank you.
Good that we came here. An unusual number of living things had fallen under infernal influence. Now, this Star Snatcher you speak of, what is the situation?
Ooh, Paimon will tell you!
An Adeptus who grants wishes. To think that people could be so easily deceived by such blatant lies.
As an Adeptus, do you have the power to grant wishes, Xiao?
The Liyue of yesteryear would never ask the Adepti for boons unearned. Millennia ago, the ancestral people of Liyue asked for nothing more than the strength to defend the land they called their home.
To be honest, an Adepti who grants people's wishes is probably...
However feeble people nowadays may be, they are not my concern.
Oops. Paimon spoke without thinking again. Oh, one more thing? That fake Adeptus has a sigil of permission. It's what-
Wait. Truly? Fool. Exercising demons without exterminating them. It is no wonder they have been- If this continues, things may spiral out of even my control. We must confiscate his sigil of permission.
Paimon agrees. We've got to show that trickster what you get for trying to fool us! And it just so happens that we've got a real Adeptus with us too! If she-
No. I only slay demon.
Who said anything about killing him?
It would certainly benefit Liyue if we could convince- I possess an art called Dream Trawler. It is normally used to separate the soul from the body. That one might, but it can also be used to call forth the spirits of others.
Whoa! Now that's a real Adepti art for ya!
A ritual must be performed for this art to be used. Assist me-
Reduce the temperature. Oh, some mist flowers! But as for the censer and the seven lamps...
Do you know of the two Yaksha statues that stand guard beside a merchant road on the su- The ancestors of the people of Liyue built shrines that- Once you have found them, meet me at the Yaksha statue.